onto the board, and then before she hits the horse, she does a full twist and then does a Sukihara off. A full twist on, and then a tuck Sukihara off. She lands perfectly.